Hello makers, it's project day, and I know a couple that celebrates their 50th anniversary this year. 50 years together, that is amazing. And both are as fascinated from blinking LEDs like I am. So I will make them a nice present. I've brought a nice wooden heart, and I will attach Neopixels to it and make them a nice light show. Let's get started. I think I will attach it on the inner side, like so. And if I'm doing it right, I have to cut the NeoPixels right here. And while this is 60 NeoPixels per meter strip, and I tried to arrange exactly 60 NeoPixels on the inside of this heart. That will be cool. How to attach this NeoPixels to this uneven material? I think if I want to glue it with this gluing tape to this, it won't hold a minute. So I'm trying the same thing I had done with a magic hat. I place it on this wooden surface and fix it with white thread. Let's see how this will work out. And don't be afraid, I won't bothering you with the whole assembly process in real time. We'll fasten this a little bit up. Well, this was easier than I thought. I have a little overlap here. So, two LEDs on the bottom. That's okay, I think. I just bound the thread to one of those wooden sticks and just thread it and just pulled it around till it was all finished. Well, it doesn't look very even, but I think so is marriage. Not even. Now I have to attach a controller, build a nice case, and let's see what we can do with it. And I hope those LEDs work, because I haven't tested them. If they don't work, I have to rebuild this. Okay, let's take care of the controller. I finished the controller board. It's just an Arduino Nano. I could have used any Arduino board, but I have quite a lot of these. They're quite cheap and very reliable. I used a digital pin for NeoPixels and soldered the power lines directly to the power input of 5V USB. So let's hope I put it on the right tray. Let me show what it can do. I've already programmed some modes very easily. First mode, it turns on every LED in a different color. Not sure you can see it good on camera. Changes randomly every second color. This is a heartbeat. I really checked how heartbeat works and tried to simulate it. And the last, as a second, maybe two. Little sprinkling effect. Well, those modes will repeat over and over again. And there should be some way to select your favorite mode. That's why I will add a little push button to the system. Hope I can fit it somewhere. And rewrite the program. Okay, I attached a button to analog A7. Why analog? Because it was easier to attach it on this side than rather on the other side. Now I have to make a little hole here. And yeah, the button comes down here. It would be best. But let's put a drop of hot glue to this to stabilize the whole construction, because the wires are rarely thin. And I'm afraid if I bend it too much, it will break the connection. So, heating up my glue gun. Now let's check what this little heart, the glowing heart, can do. We plug it to USB. It starts with the first animation. It just randomly lights up LEDs till the heart is filled, deletes all, and start over again. Again with random colors. Press a button, the next animation starts. Again, random colors, but all at the same time. Well, it works. With a button, I can toggle through the modes. This is a beating heart. This is a little glitter. Running mode, random mode. I'm very satisfied with this project. It's not my most complex project, but with this wooden heart, it's one of the prettiest projects I ever built. I hope the couple that receives it is as fascinated with it as I am. And if not, I think I can use it as a Valentine's gift. I hope you like this video as I do. If you have questions or comments to this project, leave it down in the comment sections. I would be happy if you give me a thumbs up. And until then, be creative and bye!